Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing the Furry Friend Tag with Duke. I'm sorry it's really windy outside, but this is the only place he'll actually stay, and he's not even sane. So the first question is, what's your pet's name? And his name is Duke. What kind of pet is it and what breed? He's a Great Dane and the dog. How long have you had Duke? I've had Duke since March 2011, so I've had him for about a year. How did you get your pet? I'm not really sure. I didn't really want to go with them, but my mom and my brother were going to get a dog, and they looked up Great Danes, and they found, like, online shopping places, so then they picked him up, and we got him when he was a puppy. How old is your pet? He's a little over a year, so he's, like, 15 months old right now. What are some quirky things about your pet's personality? He's really playful, I'd say. He'll be really, like, soft and gentle, and all of a sudden he'll like to bite and bark and lots of things like that. What does your relationship with your pet mean to you? I think it means the world. What are some of your favorite pastimes with Duke? One time my mom and I went running with Duke, and I wanted to take him, like, she was running with him, but I was just running along, you know, so then she gave me Duke, and we ran together, and so I went a little too fast, and the chain broke. That was pretty fun. That usually happens when I run with him, so I'm not running with him again. The last question is, what are some nicknames that you call your pet? Dookie, Duker Smooker, Dookie Pie. I don't know anymore. I just call him whatever comes to my mind at the time. And that is a Furry Friend Take, so I hope you enjoyed it. Duke is going to go because he's pretty bored. So, yeah, thank you for watching this. I hope you guys have a very good day. A very good summer. School just ended for me about 2 days ago. I didn't have to go to the stupid ICU thing this year, so I'm really psyched about that. And yeah, I'm just really happy. So yeah, I gotta get ready to go babysitting, so I'll talk to you guys later.